don't see it so much, these programming.
Because then the harmony is F and A flat, right?
Yeah, of course, generally, you will see, of course, he wrote it just for easy, for melodic reading.
Right.
Mostly you have it easier to read melodic. But of course, if it would be harmonically correct, then we have the F in the second voice and the A flat expresses this septimal minor third.
Exactly.
Okay, should we just sing it one?
Yeah, and stop only do, and stop only you, and it's all.
Okay.
Nothing more.
Maybe could we just for me, because I'm not sure about that one line. Sing the third line of the first page, the Teste David.
Yeah.
Perfect fifth, I don't know.
Meil on nagu samad intervallid, oli you think this melodical, jah.
Andrus, sa tahtsid veel seda?
Ei, jah, kui me jaksame. Aga pole oluline, jah, see probleem on selge.
Okay, let's just quickly look for the quando we make this.
Significant here, this
I understand what he was doing melodically. I get that.
It's nice, but of course it has to be some kind of
just let
but
us.
But if you're listening to the harmony, you can kind of hear the second voice go from the G down, the first voice go to the A flat. You can hear
logic.
Yeah.
Let's just try to sing a cappella. Septimal minor, so
Harry, Harry.
Robert Herzig. I think pop it out.
Why?
We should try to sing it.
Yeah.
Why not?
Because then we have no time for your piece.
Oh, okay. Well, let's do my piece.
And maybe let's switch to Anders Parents.
Cadence of the day.
Yeah.
I don't have that. Do I have
the funds?
Yeah, you have it. I see it from the backside. No, robot. This should be.
These are great. Yeah, this is hunters.
Yeah, that's hunters.
It's idea, it's not
okay.
Piece.
Okay.
Right.
Cadence of the day.
Exercises, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
In this cadenza 1024 or something days, so
we can
fulfill
wow.
3 years or something.
Did you actually catalog all of them?
Hmm?
You did all of them?
Yeah, this had.
Yeah.
This
oh yeah, but
pages.
This our monastery library was library
exactly.
Was a little so much.
You have to hire
this guy's photos.
You have to hire your 20 scribes.
In
to
some
write
next
it all out.
Next thing, you know, it's coming this kind.
Yeah.
10,000 combinations. My idea was actually
cool.
that every combination is different. So
right.
Every combination is unique.
Uh-huh.
This is generally this idea, and that it's actually for purification of the brain, yeah. Brain tuning.
The whole repository of type 3 has 129 pages.
And idea is that it is actually prime and fifth are stubby, so it is not managed. But everything else are so that it's four different possibilities, and then it is combined. So every combination. And also this cadenzas type 1 is some kind of Landini, type 2 is some kind of Palestrina, and this is some kind of Karl August Erdmann. Or something like that. Something, it's a long period actually, starting from this opera time and maybe ending in some shelter.
California.
Oh, we go again.
Yeah.
And is this man is
from Germany.
From Germany.
And
oh,
Estonia.
And
Germany
Estonia.
And then Estonia.
And okay, what are you doing here?
You are singing. And
singing.
Why?
Why?
Why
is singing?
Because
why
we love it.
Yeah. We have a tradition already.
Since you have a project.
Me läheme korra Tallinnasse, aga eks nad lähevad kõik, meil on tegelikult olnud selline veebi, no vaata korona. Korona andis fantastilise võimalus, meil on üle riigi kontinentide praegu, seltskond on, siin ka veebis on praegu osa seltskond, meil on isegi, it was somebody from Australia or some,
Uus
Meremaal, kas oli?
That is living my aunt, is living in Australia. Germany.
But we have from Austria, we have from Germany, we have from Switzerland.
Mm-hmm.
We have
from
Russia.
California.
No.
San
Diego, yeah.
Close to Mexican product.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of Americans from different
different
places,
also
from
New York.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ja kuidas siis Tallinn siia sisse
sattus?
Aga räägid eesti keelt paremini kui
mina. Aa, ja mina hakkan oma vigase inglise keelega siin
ja midagi. Sa võid saksa keele üle minna.
Ei, ma ei oska saksa
keelt. Nad ei mäleta enam pooli sõnu, et nad on hädas sinna, et eesti keelest tuleb esimesena, siis hakkab.
Ma arvan, räägin juba saksa keelt aktsendiga.
Läheb. Öelnud mulle kohe, et räägin eesti keelest.
Ei, no seda küll, aga meil on siin ka mitte
eesti keelt.
Aga eesti keelt ei oska.
Selle vast jäi.
Isä, see härra Kaliforniast on kuidugi niisugune tõsine.
No, meil on tõsine, meil on tõsine.
Teil on tõsine muusika, seda ma muusin. Jaa, ei tore. Mõist mõtlesin, mis asja see
pild. Nii, minu mees ta teeb väga lõbusat muusikat.
Teeb, jah. Kas te mängite pille ka?
Pille ka,
jah.
Millal hakkate, ma tulen kuulama.
Tule. Me oleme kogu aeg olnud siin.
Oletegi.
Me ei hakkagi, aga meil käib kogu aeg.
Siin
nädal. Meil on ainuke nädal see pool, täna 3:10 peab olema siit uksest välja astunud.
Aha, õhtul.
Ja loomulikult, jah. Meil lähed pikad ja nii.
Välivoodid ja.
Ja ma siis saanud olema tarvud.
Ah, siis see peab tarvud, nii. Ma tulen väga vahva. Ma tulen kuulema.
Tule.
Okei. Maybe we do it like this. I play it one time and we sing it together.
Ta oli pisike noor tütarlus, kui ta alustas siin. Ta alustas, ta oli minu pioneerijuht. Viive oli, no mina olin siin pioneeriaktivist, aga ma olin ju tähe organisatsioonis. Ma olin pärast see pioneeride, see klassi organisatsiooni sekretär. Pärast ma olin komsomoli, klassi komsomoli organisatsiooni sekretär. Siis me tegime, siis ma olin puhuta punane.
Jääle oleksid kommunistliku pateis.
Ja muidugi, no. Ja siis, kuidas see oli, et eile astusid sitta, siis see täna kommunistliku pateis. Aga siis oli niimoodi, et me tegime sellise klassi koosoleku, kus meil olid tõeliselt demokraatikud valimised.
Mm-hmm.
Ja sellest tuli tohutu skandaal.
Ja.
Sellest tuli tohutu skandaal. Ühesõnaga, meil oli väga lõbus ja oligi nii, et Eero Erasus, mu hea sõber, sai rohkem ääli kui mina ja temast sai siis komsomoli. Ja sellest tuli täielik skandaal. See tuli niimoodi, et mul on üks inimene, kes on vihane mul peale siia maani. Ja korraldas mingis üks skandaali, ta oli seal kuski kuulis. Ja noh, Rein Eglal oli siis direktor, Rein tuli veel järgmisel aastal nagu seda koosolekut, vaatan, et midagi aru, kõik on väga lahe, väga, noh, meil käis nagu tegelik asi,
käed
püsti ja nedagi, aga see ei olnud ju nõuka lubatud. I am talking about history, but Viive was my actually, noh, this communistic young organization in Soviet, pioneer, it was, noh, you know, we had this history, noh. So that she was as adult leading this organization in our this school. No, but because it's my school also, I finished here my high school. So quite a lot.
What was she saying to me that long?
You are so serious.
Oh,
no, she told me because you are hearing and maybe you look a little serious, but.
Yeah.
No.
But then Hans said no, he writes very funny music.
Yeah. she will come to here when you play. I told
so,
that all the time.
Okay, let's see.
When she hears soft Latin, then she'll know all about me.
Double G, Gordon and Gerhard.
Okay.
Double G, first voice. Andrus Christian, second voice. And Matti and Joseph, third voice. And I will sing.
Which combination are we singing?
Combination of the day.
So we start to. I first play the combination on the keyboard, and then the second time we sing it together, and then we see what happens.
But we start with the modal.
Start with
the modal.
Okay, and sorry, I explain again. These actually two pitches are free in this way that actually this idea is some ficta idea, musica ficta. So that maybe first version to make the same as in bar 7, but then it is possible also to combine inside of this, so that actually it is variant A and variant B. So it can be variant A and A, but also some variant different. But now we can take the same notes as in bar 7, that these two are possible to combine.
Are we singing the model too or no?
No, the model is not for singing.
Model is only
it's
for
just
modeling.
A
just explain.
Don't sing the model.
So
we're starting with
we started
zero, zero, zero,
at
combination one.
We start with combination one, and then I first play, and the second time we sing together, and I play. Okay.
Ühesõnaga võta need alteratsioonid nüüd taktest 6 ja 7, vaata sellesse teise häälde, selles mõttes, et teeme selle
no
variandi.
Ma saan ainult seda mängida, mis kirjas on.
Jaa, sorry, ma veel kord seletan. Mõte on see, et need tärnikesega tähistatud noodid on nagu fiktad. Võtame praegu need samad noodid, võta siit taktist ja siit taktist. Ma tarvan lihtsalt...
Mängi ise.
Ei, ma ei saa majasus Spider-Mani süsteemi. Vaata ühesõnaga, võtad alteratsioonid nendest...
Praegu siin ei ole Spider, see on Super Pied, siin sa mängid, mis teas on.
Ühesõnaga, see võtta siit. Mitte see, vaid võtta see ficta nii-öelda siin. Mi-bemolli, pane see mi-bemolli ühesõnaga.
Miks?
No teeme praegu nii, jah, sest muidu nad on praegu kõik on nagu mudel järgi, et pärast saab neid fiktasid saab muuta, et idee on selles.
No mitte see kirjas ei ole.
No okei.
Okei, ma mängin siis, kas sa tahad, ma lõpetan minooris või?
Lõpetad esiga, jah.
Okei.
Jah.
Ma lõpetan minooris.
Sama, võtame praegu sama, mis on... Make sub combination so that now we take the same fictas as are written here, but we can also to change. We can take so that okay here is fixed, but here we can change to different. As in some Bach fuga, it's moll 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 and then dur.
Yeah.
But we have to know what we're doing ahead of time.
Yeah, yeah. But we have our cantores.
Okay, right, exactly.
Marco.
Compositores.
Compositores, compositores, cantores, Magno.
Okay. So second voice, the last bar of combination one is E flat. Okay, I play it once and then we sing. Sing again once. once again.
Ta ei ole standard, Hans. Veel kord, ma räägin, see on oma, see on oma ette kombinatsioon. Ja me saame kõiki neid eesid, saab olla neid tükki. Praegu me lihtsalt teeme nii, aga siin võib olla järgmine versioon see, et me mudame. Esimene on erinev kui jagu.
Siis sa pead need noodiks ka tegema, siis ei ole 129 lähekülja, vaid siis on mingis
mõned erinev.
Tegelikult selleks oleks vaja mingisugune noodistusprogramm arvutis. Iga ühel on iPad ja siis sina sisestad, mis kombinatsioon, mis lõpuga.
Ja tegelikult on see nii, et fiktaati mängiti üldiselt ikkagi nii, et seda lihtsalt tehti. No, see ei olnud nagu asi, mida fikseeriti. Et see oli selline,
meie oleme.
Aga see ju mängiti lihtsalt mingi Ficta was improvised, generally. Mm-hmm. Ficta period was from some 13 till some 1600,
And then they started to fix it.
Even 15.
Yeah. 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 Zarlino. Boring time started.
Around
1550s,
that's when Zarlino started really.
Because I have also two codexes. I have actually this Trento codex. You can take some Trento codex and to think it's a Ficta
from
my idea.
But
the other,
really
is actually more or less
important.
He had also some temperation.
Lessons in consort.
Yeah,
so we have players. We can try to play in some kind of Ficta. It is only, combination four Ficta. We take.
Yeah, he even had a device, something. You guys would be interested. Zarlino had some sliding glass device that he used to geometrically calculate 2.7 comma mean time. It's really complicated. I would like to see. I wish somebody would build one and show what it looks like, because it'd be interesting.
He built one for Johnny.
Yeah.
That was great.
Okay. Let's sing it again.
We haven't
seen it. Okay, I play it once and then the second round we sing.
Thank you.
try to sing the middle voice.